Good evening. It is time to see what is in the crystal ball. So let's try this. I want to try this crystal ball.
That's right. It does feel good. And of course, it
is a crystal
huge
ball working?
News day. We've got Trita
Barclay
on to talk about the latest with the developments with Iran and where that may be headed. So we'll
don't mind me. I'm just seeing if this
also
works.
On that topic. Bernie is going after Biden more aggressively than he ever has before. Significant development in the presidential race. And we also have a more complete picture of all the fundraising numbers there. But we wanted to start with Iran. I mean, in a massive escalation, the president ordering the assassination of a top Iranian official.
Eye for an eye, right,
and
Donald?
Many are saying this could lead to a massive conflict and potential.
Never telegraph your
photos
yeah.
from the strike and the basic.
Way to go, 4D Sun Tzu. Not
the aftermath of what we're being told is a drone strike. And so, to give everybody the background on this, of course.
This is not Donald. This is principalities. Seeing if anybody, excuse me.
In Baghdad, that was, we're told, and pretty clear from the photos on the ground, was organized by these Iraqi, these Shia militias. And these militias have largely been organized, directed, and militarily supplied by the Iranian regime for quite some time. And so in response, the U.S. both assassinated...
I think we need F. Give me an F.
Assassinated Qasem Soleimani, who's the top
IRGC
commander of the Quds Force.
Give me a C.
As well as Abu Mahdi al-Muhandis. He's an advisor to Soleimani, who's also killed in the attack.
I need some special K. Yeah, well,
two other
I don't see the blue truck either.
On the ground.
I don't know what that means for you.
Iraq. That's just kind of the
full I think it means
picture of what's going on here. And it's very difficult to describe
River City.
How important Soleimani is to
I think y'all got trouble.
I saw it described
right there
with Trita
Parsi, and you, whatever.
Just kind of killing General Petraeus at the height of his power
there
in Iraq.
Upper room's not going to let this go through.
I think. You know, the top United States commander in the region, Soleimani, directed all of the terrorist IRGC operations in Syria, in Lebanon, in the United States, supplied all of the deadliest material to these Iraqi militias, killed 600 troops while he was there. I think there's no doubt that he was a horrible guy. He definitely had it coming for a long time.
You
the
can't
question,
see that,
right,
can you?
is about escalation and the escalatory chain here. Because we've been told now that the United States State Department has urged all Americans to immediately leave the country of Iraq. Do not approach the embassy because they're expecting attacks. And we know that Lindsey Graham and many of the people who are briefed on the operation have said that we have to prepare immediately for retaliatory attacks. That's the scary part.
All
that's
you need to do is drink Tang.
Spiral out of control.
Of course.
Possible.
Retaliatory attacks against us, against our allies, against
and take your omegas.
All of that is absolutely on. I mean, the worst possible.
That's about all you can control.
Affirmatively on the table.
And Krystal.
Now. And look at the case that's being made.
Krystal Ball. So listen to me, Krystal. I want you on a Tangy Tangerine. Get yourself a Stanley Thermos, girl.
The case that was made for war in Iraq. Saddam Hussein's a bad dude,
yes.
Right? This guy's a bad dude.
No, well, Tangy Tangerine's not bad.
What
it's a good thing.
Meant? What is it meant for America?
Do you know about us?
We have been embroiled in
go to jbell.youngevity.com. Just go to jbell.com. Yeah, I'm pointing you right to the mighty 90 team. And girl, you deserve to be a Longevity girl. Look at Krystal. I've been with Krystal since she got kicked off of MS. Well, her and my other favorite, I won't tell you who she is. They've hidden her off. But she's doing special assignments.
Saddam Hussein was a bad dude.
So they have the same hair color, I'll give you that hint.
Shallow analysis like that, you should just
get him, Krystal.
Out of hand. And by the way, anyone who is cheerleading what is clearly an aggressive act of war here and is not willing to sign up themselves or send their kids first need to sit down right now.
Yeah, so I saw
it. Get him, girl. That's it. I gotta go. You know what I mean? That's all. Thank you, Krystal. And the hill.